that our government is broken.
Meet the most controversial man running for office in Colorado this year, Kevin Kreeger, a candidate for Broomfield mayor. Why the controversy? His record. In 1994, arrested for solicitation of a prostitute in Chicago. In 1996, arrested for assaulting a police officer also in the Windy City. In 2006, accused of sexual assault by a hitchhiker in Clear Creek County. Charges in the case, however, were never filed. In recent days, sources tell Fox 31 Kreeger has been forthcoming about his past in private meetings with supporters. Today, we exchanged several messages with the candidate asking for an interview. He never agreed to one. But on his website, a statement does read, "I have fortunately fixed my life, straightened myself out, have a great family, and have focused on leading a good life. To me, public service is part of my redemption. While my past is embarrassing, it informs me as a leader."
It did impact my decision.
No question, though, this is impacting voters who spoke to us as they handed in their ballots. Other mayoral candidates, Pat Quinn and Kimberly Groom, likely getting more votes. Record doesn't bother you then?
No.
But as Kim McNaughton explains, there is still plenty of support for Kreeger, plenty of signs around town believing he will stand up to fracking.
Kevin is the one who is the most protective of our health and safety.
But make no mistake about it, several prominent officials, including Congressman Joe Neguse, have pulled their support for Kreeger in recent days. Mr. Kreeger did initially agree to an interview with us late this afternoon, but pulled out last minute. Mr. Kreeger, you have my cell phone number. We still believe there are a lot of questions involving your record and this candidacy. Live in Broomfield, Joe St. George, Fox 31.
Yeah,